For the second time in 4 days, the Sixers and the Cavs getting together. Just a couple of days ago, the Sixers beat the Cavs for the sixth straight time. Kyrie Irving, well, he's out for a while with an injury to his index finger. Missed about 4 weeks, so Jeremy Pargo filling in. And here in the second quarter comes Pargo going coast to coast for the bucket and the foul. Look at that. He had 13 points in the half. The Hall of Famer Larry Nance enjoying that. Sixers make a run here. It's Drew Holiday capping a 12-3 Philadelphia run. Cleveland led 47-35 at the break. Jason Richardson here in the third. Gets the jumper right over Pargo. It is a 5-point deficit for the road team. Then in transition, the rookie going to work, Deion Waiters. 10-point advantage for the Cavs. Trying to end a 6-game losing streak, not only to Philadelphia, but also overall. Alonzo G, the corner three, 11-0 run. Then C.J. Miles misses. Anderson Varejão, one of his 19 rebounds. Out of the fourth quarter we go to Philadelphia. Evan Turner from just beyond the free throw line, part of a 22-7 run for Philadelphia. They were within three. Pargo. Oh, everybody's fired up in Cleveland, 77-69. The role players stepping up. Nick Young trying to rally the troops. The pump fake, given space, and it's a 4-point game, 79-75. Pargo driving. The circus shot finds the bottom of the cup and the foul. He missed the free throw. It was 81-77 Cleveland. And Pargo was far from done. Here in transition, he gets it over to C.J. Miles, who buries the triple. 86-77. Then back to Pargo. Part of a career night. 28 points on 11 of 19 shooting. And the Cavs win it 92-83. Not only ending a 6-game losing streak to Philadelphia, but also a 6-game slide coming into this contest.